Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, staying clean. How can a young man stay pure? Psalm 119 verse 9. In Psalm 119, God gives us rules for living clean in a dirty world. Here they are. 1. Seek the Lord on a regular basis. Listen, I seek the Lord with all my heart. Do not let me stray from your commandments. Child of God, include God in your decisions, your plans, your struggles, and even your fun times. 2. Hide his precepts in your heart. Listen, I have hidden your word in my heart that I might not sin against you. Child of God, commit the scriptures to memory. Once they are on deposit, you can withdraw them at any time you need to. 3. Talk to others about God. Listen, I count on all the laws that come from your mouth. Child of God, something wonderful happens when you begin to talk about the things of God. You grow stronger in the process. 4. Rejoice in Him. Listen, I rejoice in following thy statutes. Child of God, smile. Others are watching. Let your delight show. And 5. Meditate on His word throughout the day. Listen, I meditate on your precepts and consider your ways. Child of God, weave it into your driving time, your workout, your quiet time in the morning, and before you go to sleep each night. The thought for today, that's how you stay clean in a dirty world. God bless you today, in Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, we make a miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.